Praise the Lord, Church. Hebrews chapter 4, verses 14 through 16. Seeing then that we have a great high priest who has passed through the heavens, Jesus the Son of God, let us hold fast our confession. For we do not have a high priest who cannot sympathize with our weaknesses, but was in all points tempted as we are, yet without sin. Let us therefore come boldly to the throne of grace, that we may obtain mercy and find grace to help in time of need. Hebrews chapter 6 verses 19 and 20. This hope we have as an anchor of the soul, both sure and steadfast, and which enters the presence behind the veil, where the forerunner has entered for us, even Jesus, having become high priest forever according to the order of Melchizedek. God the Almighty is the one who sent Jesus his Son to be our high priest. Jesus has many titles given, and one of them is high priest. High priest is the one who mediates the religious services between God and people. In the Old Testament, we read about two high priests through Abraham, Melchizedek and Levi, who was from the lineage of Abraham, were called to be the servants of God the Most High. Jesus fulfills both these priestly callings in him. Like Melchizedek, Jesus was set apart from the law as a priest forever. Hebrews chapter 5 verse 6, as he also says in another place, you are a priest forever according to the order of Melchizedek. And like Levi, priests offering sacrifices, Jesus once for all made the ultimate sacrifice on the cross for all our sins. Hebrews chapter 7 verses 26 through 28 read like this, for such a high priest was fitting for us, who is holy, harmless, undefiled, separated from sinners, and has become higher than the heavens, who does not need daily as those high priests to offer up sacrifices, first for his own sins and then for the people's. For this he did once for all when he offered up himself. For the law appoints as high priests men who have weakness, but the word of the oath which came after the law appoints the Son who has been perfected forever. May we accept Christ as our Savior and become a part of his priesthood. Praise be to our wonder-working God. In Jesus' name, amen.